U.S. nat gas futures fell around 1% on Friday as the prospect of strikes at Australian LNG facilities appeared to ease. Despite the volatility, the commodity seems poised for a robust weekly closure. European gas prices, combined with U.S. storage dynamics, are major influencers in this narrative. The news of possible strikes at the Chevron and Woodside Energy Group, Australian LNG facilities, which together supply about 10% of the global LNG market, led to a spike in prices this week. Meteorological predictions suggest that temperatures across the U.S. will stay above average till August 25, intensifying the demand. There's a likely rise in U.S. gas demand to 104.6 billion cubic feet per day in the coming week, fueled by heightened consumption from power generators. Nevertheless, the U.S. gas output has remained fairly consistent, hovering around 101.9 billion cubic feet per day this August. However, the flow to major U.S. LNG export facilities has seen a minor drop. Factors like this combined demand and production scenario are exerting bearish pressure on nat gas prices. Given the current trends, the gas market seems to be leaning towards a bearish sentiment, at least in the near future. The gas price is comfortably positioned between the main support level at $2.75 and the main resistance at $3. In light of the technical indicators, the current sentiment in the nat gas market leans towards a bullish stance. A failure to hold $2.82 will restrain some of the upside momentum, but the uptrend will remain intact unless pivot at the $2.75 fails as support. Overall, bullish trends are anticipated in the long term. With sustained high demand, high crude oil prices, and global energy market shifts, the U.S. natural gas market is poised for significant activity. Regardless, short-term dips should continue to be a buying opportunity, and I do think that eventually, cold weather will drive this market higher. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and hit the bell. See you in the next video.